Customize Heat Transfer Products by GCC Scrapbook Cutter. You can output your design to the printer through SCA and create unmatched quality images with the help of features such as contour lines and registration marks of iCraft. Impress your customers with lip-biting tank tops, hats, pillows, backpacks, and other custom items. Click on the trace image icon and select Browse to open the image file, and the contour line will be added to the image automatically. Set contrast parameters. Select Blackout and add image layer, print plus cut, then click OK. Select Shadow Layer under Object. Set Shadow Layer parameters and tick Printer plus Cut Outline. Remove the cut layer built by the trace image icon and move the shadow layer to the top. Select Cut with Cutter in SCA. Set the parameters and select Print plus Cut to add the registration marks and print out the image. Place the media with the printed image on the adhesive sheet. Press the Feed Eject button to load the material. Click Next, then Scan plus Cut. The AAS contour cutting device is detecting the registration marks. iCraft is cutting the sample. Remove excess materials from the adhesive sheet. Apply the backing sheet to the top of the design. Place the heat transfer backing with the printed image on the t-shirt for heat pressing. Adjust the heat press temperature and time to 150 degrees and 12 to 15 seconds respectively. Remove the heat transfer backing. The sample is complete.